I used to avoid hard conversations or speaking up at work, even if it was super important to me, because it was so hard. But then I felt underappreciated, underrecognized, and really undervalued, somewhat invisible. And then every time I tried, I started overthinking. I got all the emotional, I got blush, and I didn't know what to say. I was the total mess. I was worried that they would think that I was being rude and selfish or pushy, and most of the time, I just lacked the confidence to do it. So I tried everything to have the courage to have those hard conversations and speak up at work. I was exercising more, I dressed up, I got really serious at work, I power posed, you know, I did public speaking training at Toastmasters. I even went to all sorts of dance and theater improvisation classes to try to build my confidence. And those were helpful to make me less shy, but it didn't help me to get that confidence to speak up at work. So one day after vacations at my parents' house and these really long beach walks with my mom, where I'd share like all of my career struggles, I was at the airport with my parents and we were waiting for my plane to arrive so I could go. So me and my mom went to the bookstore, and my mom then decided, she looked around and picked up a small, really thin book and showed it to me. And it was called, it had really big letters and it basically had one word, it said assertiveness. And it was the first time I heard of this concept of assertiveness. And in that book, I started my journey to become more confident at work, right? Together with other articles that I studied, you know, I did some experiments. I talked to, you know, people and tried a few of these things out on my team, on myself. And then I came up with my own method that I teach to build that confidence to speak up at work. So now, instead of avoiding hard conversations or speaking up, I have the hard conversations very early on, and I feel more respected, I feel valued, I feel recognized. So instead of overthinking and getting all emotional, I now can walk into these conversations and I'm able to connect with other people and feel this sense of lightness. And then instead of worrying of, you know, what are they gonna think of me? I feel proud of myself, you know, for taking action, and I feel more powerful to get what I want in my career and my life.